fact that he didn't prove that they were trying to break races.
I'm actually more impressed that he got over the fence and all flat on one side. You know, with his leg fucked up and being in that car for like a week.
Ultimate defense for zombies, a wooden fence.
For his skin to be that rough, yeah, he was in there for a fucking long time.
It's either the cop was dead the moment he picked you up, or he was in that car for a week.
Also, when the car drove off the road, there's only you and the person you hit. Now apparently the woods is just fucking full of zombies.
Hello?
Wait, he went from the interstate into woods, and now he's in the middle of a fucking neighborhood.
Yeah, the suburbs are next to interstates, right? Didn't you know that?
Sure, let's go with that. Ooh, what's in the tree
house? Climb the tree house. We agreed to that.
I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
We agreed. You have to.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Oh, fuck. Typical black guy. Always needing to drink some bourbon.
I feel like
Help!
A lot of people drink bourbon.
Yeah, but he's black, so I'm gonna go with racist jokes.
Oh, okay.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Yeah, that about sums me up.
I wonder
Welcome
if anybody's home. I wonder if anybody's home.
Let Chuck Norris ride a dolphin unicorn on a rainbow Hello. Be your guide.
Hello? Anybody home?
Don't act like you haven't broken into a house before. Just fucking open the door and walk
you
in.
You were arrested. This is nothing.
You're a serial killer. You break into people's homes all the fucking time.
That didn't break in. It's a lock.
Don't shoot,
oh,
okay?
Oh no, he kind of had to struggle at first. I think he actually broke the lock.
Oh, he said, I'm coming in, don't shoot. That just says, truce, I'm out of ammo.
Ah! Yeah, Peter.
It worked for him, why didn't it work for me?
Not an intruder.
He's a lot more trustable looking than you are.
I'm not an intruder. Yes, you are, you literally intruded.
That emphasizes the definition of intruding.
Grab the knife.
No, come on.
Oh, fuck yeah, coloring books.
Finish coloring it. The grass isn't done. You need to do that. It's an achievement.
Bowl of fruit.
Wait, why is there shit all over the kitchen floor?
Damn.
Is no one going to acknowledge the shit? Alright, there we go.
Cool blood.
Jesus.
And there's handprints of the blood.
Oh, he looked at the blood, then he's gonna fall of it.
It's like just the worst gag comedy. Blood all over the walls.
Let's see if there's any food.
Marsh house. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
About the fruit being fake. He looks at a fridge, and that's his response.
Yes.
Doesn't look for food. Oh, but a walkie-talkie. That's really gonna help you during a fucking zombie apocalypse.
I'll keep
it. Looks both ways to make sure no one's looking.
I'm not an intruder! Okay, let's see if we can't find a knife.
So, he's not only a serial killer, he's also breaking and entering.
No, he's not an intruder.
It's his home now.
I live here now. My house.
Ghetto rules.
He just drank out of that cup without even, like...
Who says there's water in there? Probably knew that these people, like, keep their piss
no,
in
no,
the
no.
kitchen.
No, grab a microwave, that'll be your weapon.
Oh.
Answering machine.
It's my house now. I gotta see what messages my friends left me.
3R3 message, new message. Message 1. Left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey Sandra, this is Diana.
Sandra talking
about
it.
With some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him
no,
back to the
Diana.
ER and have it
yeah,
checked out.
Sandra,
anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight,
she's
so we're staying an extra day.
Ghetto rules
Thank
work.
You so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time
Sorry,
for spring was. Break.
Message 2.
I look at the pretty unicorn again.
Seriously,
oh
God, you
finish I am trying.
All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and
okay,
aren't telling us anything about
in
Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Marietta. I've got to get back to the hospital.
Like middle of the day, and it looks
please
like
let
like
me know that you're safe.
Ready to nighttime now.
Message 3.
Still, I feel like 4 hours isn't enough for the apocalypse to happen.
Clementine, baby, if you can hear this, call the police. That's 911.
You are the police. When you
they have to tell me the number for the police.
Please,
your white name.
I don't think I'm going to be calling the police.
No. You killed a cop. You killed a cop, therefore you are now a better cop.
Prison rules, you're now a cop.
No, I didn't eat his heart, so I missed out on that.
Oh, okay.
Someone's calling for daddy.
Yeah! You're their father now!
I'm your daddy now.
You need to be quiet.
I need to be quiet. Yeah, Peter.
Sorry. You're doing this. I'm not a monster.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
Arcane, if there's options in here, not something you have to say.
Besides these outlaw options, there needs to be lie.
I just want you to know I'm not a zombie.
How old are you? For an important reason.
Eight.
Oh, perfect.
Yes. You alone? Yes. I don't know where anyone is.
Perfect.
Where are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
Right here, because I'm your dad now.
I'm with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Became a keep what you kill scenario.
Are you safe? Not for long.
Where are you? It's very important.
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
But I can.
No, I can't. You already explained
see?
You can't.
Can
There's
you
no
see?
Ladder.
I can see you through the window.
Agreed. It has to happen.
Have to go through the window. Again.
Where the fuck did she come from?
Your wife.
Oh, honey, what the hell are you doing here?
She's trying to make love.
Oh, God. I killed somebody else!
You hit the stone!
Oh, you're okay, you're dead.
Oh, I can't see what's going on. Oh, shit. A lot closer than it looks. Lee Everett is the master of falling.
Is there a strip button? Did you press that?
I just punched her in the face.
Yeah, help your daddy! Help your daddy!
Part of the... Four foot. Kicking the shit out of him.
I don't
want to
know how
you just go
down.
She has a hammer, why
didn't
she
use this? Oh yeah, totally gonna nail her.
Nail her right to the face. See, if liquid splits out, it's a good thing.
She's not dead, I'll hit her.
You know, this could be sex. I mean, he's now covered in a sticky substance, and he's really exhausted.
Yeah, but he's still.
Man. And she got pounded.
Her face. I mean, nothing.
Hi there.
What?
I definitely didn't say that. For those of you on the internet, feel free to skip back a couple seconds.
I'm gonna need to skip back a couple seconds. Somebody else did.
I don't know.
Oh shit, I got the wrong one.
I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you come
back? Not me. I'm leaving right now.
But they get shot a lot.
You've been sometimes they all come by back. Yourself through this?
They always
yeah,
want more.
I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might
she's
be a
she's old enough to know.
Remember when I said you're dead
look,
to me?
I don't
you're
know
still dead to me.
But I'll look after you until then.
No. I made a pedophilia joke.
What should we do now?
Wow!
Get out of here once the sun gets down. Everyone knows during a zombie time, it's good to be out at dark.
Dark's the best one, okay.
Yeah.
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
I'm pretty
my
sure
parents
going
come
out
home.
In the dark with zombies
we won't go
is
far.
Bad.
He's black. He's going to blend in. And he can use the girl as a distraction.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
Possible.
Be a
I've seen worse.
Later.
That's not a challenge, Peter.
That's a good idea.
Taking as one.
Should I muzzle him?
Go stay ahead. Close to me.
Or you could save that for later.
Save that for when we're in bed together later, Matt.
You're both dead!
Oh, I was up in the treehouse!
How the fuck did they fix the
what do you think you were doing in the treehouse, Keith? Give me a clue, it rhymes with
now
lemon time.
Stay quiet. We'll head
campfire?
Out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
Wait, lemon time?
Isn't her name Clementine?
Yeah, but like, lemon time sounds fun on its own.
It's true. Can we have some lemon time?
You don't know what lemon is on the internet, do you?
I know exactly what
the
lemon
fruit
is.
Yes, Keith. It is a fruit.
It's a citrus-based fruit.
Yep.
Go into the garage. There's stuff in the garage.
Can you steal the car?
Let me click on it.
Steal the car.
That is why you fail.
You've entered the host. The car's
oh, no. Steal the car. This is now Grand Theft Auto. All that you need is a rocket launcher and infinite ammo.
I found the bastard!
You're talking about you! Defend the
boy! Are we going to die?
I can't say it, I'm sorry.
Are we gonna die?
Yes!
I don't know how outside.
There's no yes option?
Why did you say I don't know?
I don't.
Reassure the
stay
little girl.
There. Georgia State Patrol.
Dude, he won't listen to that.
We're friendly.
I'm not a monster.
I'm not a monster.
There's a little girl here.
I have a hostage.
The trooper.
Oh, shit, stuff. You're not one of those things.
Why would they try talking to a zombie?
Oh, damn, you've got a little girl.
And you also said you have a little girl, and he heard her. What the fuck?
It's Officer Mitchell.
My name's Sean. Sean Green. This is Andre.
Officer Mitchell.
Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
I don't know if Herschel's gonna like that, though. That's Herschel's son.
Just a girl inside.
I just saw a girl inside that house.
Nah, it wasn't him.
Oh, shit. You hurt your leg pretty bad.
Really?
Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety.
Oh, she's your daughter, yeah.
Your leg up too.
You keep what
I'm
you
not
kill.
Her dad.
So that makes...
Add in her dad.
Just some guy.
Just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone?
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
We just were.
This is a guy with an angel.
Oh,
I'm not a monster.
We don't question it at all.
Let's go, get to my car.
I'm just a guy.
Shoot the mouse. Oh,
God.
Bro, I know that could be.
Black, just... I to the back of the fucking police car.
That could just be.
That's all it was. Yeah?